Good morning, Central Florida. I'm Amy Sweezey. We have a front that is making its way into the area today, and it is going to bring us some changes. Finally, this front will actually get pushed through Central Florida instead of hanging out on top of us. So that means the clouds will be transitioning out. We'll get a little more sunshine today and only a few showers and storms. We've got some spotty rain in the morning as the front approaches and starts to push south, and then a couple of storms are possible, especially south of that line across Brevard, Polk, and Osceola counties as we get into the afternoon. But we're really talking about just a few pockets. In fact, when you look at Futurecast, you'll see what I mean. Through the morning hours, it's just going to be some spotty showers, a couple of storms pushing to the east. And then once we get to lunchtime, notice how we start to see a little more sunshine to the north as the drier air starts filtering in. And then to the south of the metro area, we have some pockets of showers and a few thunderstorms as well. Those will make their way over to the coast, exiting southern Brevard County as we head into the evening commute. And then once we get into the late night, really, the only rain that we'll see are a few little isolated showers up and down the coast, but they'll be fairly brief and won't really bring us a lot of rain. So we're kind of done with those flooding concerns and also those gloomy, cloudy days as well. 90 in Orlando today and Kissimmee, so it will be a little hotter since we'll get a bit more sun. The coast will climb as well into the upper 80s, those northwest winds fairly light, but tomorrow those winds will really kick up. The breezy winds will keep drawing in that drier air, which will bring our chance for rain down to 20%. That's where it stays into the weekend with much lower humidity as well.